Hello and welcome to another edition of the Mountain Minute, where I discuss all things steamboat related. Today I'm coming to you from the bottom of the Thunderhead ski lift, which coincidentally is the start of the Zigzag mountain bike trail, as well as the bottom of the Rawhide mountain bike trail. That's a phenomenal trail. As you can tell at the bottom, there's a couple of good drops you can hurl yourself off of. And this is where the Thunderhead disc golf course is located. I don't do much disc golf, but if I did, this is the place to come. This is the place you should check out. Recreation related, there's a definite feeling of winter is coming in the air. What does that look like? Is there going to be a reservation system? How often are we going to be able to ski and snowboard? And the answer is, I honestly don't know yet. As soon as I do, I will let everybody know. I think we're all just praying for a good year where we get in a lot of powder days and crossing our fingers. Real estate related, July was a monster. It was a record. We had closed sales volume of $112 million on 154 sides. For context, 2019, it was $63 million. So almost double 2019 this year. So Steamboat's hot. It's really hot. I don't see that stopping. If you want more information, reach out to me. Restaurant related, I did try out another new restaurant called the Apres Burger Bistro. It is down near the bottom of the mountain across from Wild Plum. And it was phenomenal. They had great burgers. The owner, Antonio, was awesome. And I would recommend swinging by there, supporting them, and checking it out. That's about all I have for you today. If you have any questions about real estate, restaurants, hot springs, Strawberry, you still need to book those well in advance, 2 to 3 weeks, or anything else steamboat related, please reach out. Until next week, wishing you all the best. Take care.